Before we get going with this video, guys, I'm going to explain a little bit of a backstory about this girl so you can understand some of the things that are said, why we said them, why she said them, and what she was like in general. To cut a long story short, one of my best friends basically just found out that this girl was cheating on him. And obviously he's in a position now where he doesn't know how he's meant to act. Like, he generally does love this girl. This is one of the only people that I know that doesn't actually watch my videos. That sounded a bit big-headed, but a lot of my friends and family do watch my videos just to take the piss. So I was like scraping my head of what would be a good song to like prank her with. And then this song came on my Spotify when I was driving around, called Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes. And I thought this song would fit perfectly into this whole situation. So without any further hesitation, let's get into the video.
I won't lie to you.
Okay. Good to know.
I know he's just not right for you.
Who? Why? What would make you say that?
You could tell me if I'm off.
Thing is, I'm not 100% sure if you are off. Things between us have been real hard as of recent.
I see it on your face.
Oh god, is it that obvious?
Say that he's the one that you want.
I'm not actually sure anymore. Like, I can't see me having a future with him. Please don't tell him this, or anyone else for that matter.
Spending all your time in this wrong situation.
I know. Like, I just feel like I'm drowning in this relationship. I've been speaking to this other boy and it just seems so much more real. Like, it's so fresh.
Damn, you wanted to stop.
I guess so. I'm not 100% sure though, that's the thing. I don't want to hurt him. I just want to be treated differently than the same old every day. I need something new and exciting.
I know I can treat you better than he can.
Do you think? Winky face.
And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Do I now? As long as he's not always gentle, I guess. Do you get what I mean? Yeah, I think we all understand what you mean.
Tell me why are we wasting time?
I don't know, to be honest. Maybe we should meet up before I end things with just in case this doesn't work.
You should be with me instead.
Do you think? Not gonna lie, I've had a crush on you for a while.
I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Do you think?
I'll stop time for you the second you say you'd like me to.
I'd like you to, winky face.
I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing.
We should meet, just us two. When are you next free,
baby?
Ooh, I'm your baby now. Oh, I could get used to this.
Tell me what you want to do.
I'm really not sure. I want to meet you though, go on a date and see where it leads us, but at the same time I don't want to hurt. So it'd have to be a secret, okay?
We'll be fine.
I hope so.
Promise I won't let you down.
Good. I was hoping not.
Just know that you don't have to do this alone.
Oh, you're so cute. I have a free house tonight. Maybe you should come down and be cute in person. No. I'm alright, thanks. No. Yeah, no.
I know I can treat you better than he can.
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Why are we wasting time?
I don't know. Get your ass over here. Nah, you're right, mate. Pardon? Told me to message you. We've all found out that you've cheated on him. Jeez, you're more of a slapper than we thought you were. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, hun. Oh, and say hello to YouTube. What? Shawn Mendes, Treat You Better. You fucking lyric pranked me? Are you fucking serious? No wonder this all sounded similar, for fuck's sake. You're an absolute cunt. You and can fuck yourselves. Or at least we don't fuck other people in a relationship. Bye. So as you can tell, my friend and his newly ex-girlfriend aren't together anymore. You know who you are, and you are an utter bitch.